this is happening everywhere. Apparently, Cybertruck owners are facing raccoon attacks. Here's what we know.
Oh, they are.